don't give a fuck.
First we couldn't rap, but you want me on your songs now. And when it's drama with your features, he has told me he's caged. Me at your block, three people even smoking for days. Blown up, kill any nigga that's shown up. Just label me a young ass nigga that just don't give a grown fuck. You want it grim, but up close, you turn your head. You try whatever you want, your people's gonna be learning your dead. Drop a G down, you fade me, I'm gonna roll the dice. Look, it flips up, hop out the trunk and I'm gonna vote your life. It's all gonna stop right here, right now. What you hope, you fucked up, you look up, I'm up here on the scope.
Oh boy, I put semen on your feet. Throw you in the lake by 35 feet, I'm cutthroat. Please believe me, I put a hole in your ass the size of a CD. Y'all young ass niggas can't fuck with cuff. My game is tighter than police handcuffs. I pull up, head out, shoot you right in the mouth. I boot up, suit up, come right in your house.
Yo, what's up, fam? 313 Hitman in the building. Yeah, man, just wanna do a quick video, man. I reached a special milestone. Just want to thank all my 300 subscribers, man. I tell you, man, I couldn't be more surprised and shocked, but yet, you know, honored at the same time, man, to have 300 subscribers riding with me, man. You know, just a special video, man. I never thought I'd have, like, you know what I'm saying, 50 people listen to me, man, but now I got 300, man. It's an incredible feat, man. I don't know what to say right now, man, but, you know, everybody from the TTC to the whole Detroit vs. Everybody coalition, man. I mean, it's been a freaking honor, man. And to really click up with, you know, fellow One Pride riders and Piston fans, man, recently. I don't know what else to say, man. I'm just honored, you know, to be rocking with y'all, you know, making videos, you know, really for us, man, you know, because our city don't get a bunch of respect anyway, man, you know, they call us the worst this and the worst that, man, so, just wanted to make this quick video, man. Everybody in TTC, man, you know, from Ms. Frisco, Simus, D-Town, Bad Dog, my homie Cali Blue, many tracks in Montana, you know, and a few more to name, man. SoCal Rims fan, Pistol 213, and all the Radio Nation cats out there subscribing to me. Even they 24/7, man, you know, it's just so many of them I can name, man. You know, Panther Nasty, Terra Belly. You know what I'm saying? Real folks, real cats, you know what I'm saying? Even from my rival, Judah T and Bears Bound. I mean, pretty much, man, everybody. It's a hell of a feat, man. So I'm definitely going to be celebrating properly, man. Just got to say once again, man, special, special, special shout out, man, to my Detroit vs. Everybody fan. Really started with, you know, taking over from K44, now I'm rocking with, you know what I'm saying, Man Beast, LB, Everything King, and now my man Dante, and now my man H-Tech. I'm just floored right now, man, so it really goes to the honor of all them, man, you know. rocking with me for a couple years. I never know that, you know what I'm saying, like cats like LB and Everything King would jump up and do videos because, you know, of, you know, Man Beast and me. You know, to tell you the truth, I've been inspired by Man Beast and Caleb 44 before he jumped off. I mean, when he jumped off, I jumped on, so, you know what I'm saying? So I want to give a special thank you, man, to all my 300 subscribers, man. Let's double it up and keep it going, all right? This is Dat, Detroit vs. Everybody member, 313 Hitman, and I'll see y'all on the next one, all right?